video for Vlogmas. In this video, I'll be sharing with you my wish list for 2019. Because I'm so happy if you guys wanted to get me anything, you can go ahead and add that to your basket. Thank you. So, first off, how's everything been? Have you guys already prepared for Christmas? I am in the process of it. I haven't done much. I've just been like, you know, getting things for my dog food and the house. So. Yeah, so basically, there's just a few things I really, really, really want. I got some of the things that I needed. I need so many more things, but these are more wants. Some are needs, but yeah, for the most part, I'll say like I definitely want within the year. Or if you can go ahead and get it for me, thanks. Okay, so first up, we have the Apple MacBook Pro. So I really, really, really need that laptop to, you know, enhance my productivity, be able to edit my videos more on there. I have my two cameras, but one of my cameras don't work very well, and the other one, it's useful, it's functioning, but my laptop, it's a very, very old laptop, so I'm not able to do as much with it. And so I really, really, really need to upgrade, and that's the laptop that I'm looking at. So in case you're wondering what to get me this Christmas, you can go ahead and grab that Apple MacBook Pro. Thank you guys. So next up, we have the iPhone 11. Now this one just came out, and I've seen some really, really great footage from it. Especially as a YouTuber and someone who wants to, you know, develop and put the best of themselves out there into the world. And so yes, I would definitely appreciate it if you were to grab those for me, put those in your basket when you're thinking of someone to grab it for. So go ahead and do that now, okay? Thanks. So yes, apart from those two things, I definitely need to get my MAC cosmetics. Fenty Beauty makeup bag. I ran out sadly. My Fenty Beauty actually fell when I was there. I think in Suriname. My Fenty Beauty fell and cracked and I lost it and everything. But they just came out with, you know, the whole collection, and I haven't been like keeping up much. I do makeup, but I don't really do that much. Like I don't go much places at the moment, but next year I'm hoping to get out there and socialize more. So definitely want my Fenty Beauty and my cosmetic stuff. Yeah, hair, you don't carry those, you can get in drugstore, and then like things like that. Which I like, but I definitely like it, so apart from that, I need to get so I need a ring light. At the moment I have a tripod, but it's not able to like capture or allow me to take on my phone. It's only built for my camera, and so I need the one that's functioning for both of them. I do a lot on my phone, but I also do some on my camera as well. And so having better lighting would enhance the quality of my image. Next, definitely more backdrop. So right now I was able to just like grab some, you know, some curtains and stuff and create a backdrop, but investing in those as well until like I get my place and, you know, have full authority over it, like these are the areas from renovated however I not have to worry, because at the moment I'm not in my own place, I'm in the wrong place, and yeah, I'm not gonna be able to. So yeah, I'm definitely in all the time. Apart from those, I definitely need handbags. So I've been buying YSL for a very long time. So yeah, I definitely want to invest in some handbags and purses, like whatever. I also wanted to grab the Louis Vuitton shoes as well. So that's on my wish list. In case you guys wanted to get me something, those two I've been looking at, so you can go ahead and get them. I also have Michael Kors. So yeah. That's something that, you know, I'll accept if you wanted to get me something. Yeah, so apart from those things, I pretty much have everything else I need. Oh, I also need a portable hair dryer, so the bonnet one, because as you can see, I'm natural, and I've been taking like really good care of my hair. I touch the silk ever so often, and hardly did it ever come out good. So I know that, you know, applying heat will definitely enhance the quality and the results. So I definitely want one of those, and they look so cute. I can't believe how cute they are, but yeah, I literally can grab it off of Amazon. But in case you want to get something that's more affordable, that's something you can definitely grab. What else? I think that's really it. Yeah, it's mainly things that would help me work for YouTube. For my personal self, I pretty much have everything I need, and if I don't have it, I can get it kind of thing. Apart from my makeup, which I love. Yeah, I think everything else, I can get it on my own. But these things, they'll put me on my team investment, which is like, you know, a real investment. I think that I definitely need to have that. So yes, in case you don't know what this lovely young lady would like, let me know, and you can go ahead and have it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Look out for more from me for Vlogmas, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye, loves!